Nobody believes in democracy. You will find it hard to find anybody who will say that if that is democracy interpreted as majority rule. You will find it hard to find anybody who will say that if 55% of the people believe the other 45% of the people should be shot, that's an appropriate exercise of democracy. What I believe is not in democracy, but in individual freedom, in a society in which individuals cooperate with one another and in which there's an absence of coercion and violence.